So I spent 2.5 months on a commercial fishing vessel this summer, and let me tell you, it was not what I expected.
We'll be right back.